one, there's that caramel glaze in the bottom. As you can see, it's very hot. You must turn it out while it's still warm, just like the cinnamon knots, otherwise it'll stick on the bottom. So you want to carefully remove your frame. Careful when you're flipping it, because that sugar will come flying out.